Hello everyone, hello. On this early morning, I want to share with you my next shock state, which I once again experienced last week. It's not as big as it was with cross-stitching fabric, what I will make video, but still shock. And you will understand when saw it. So I will show you this bag. What inside? Little bit you will see. Isn't it shock? Yes, it's shock, because you will see lot of this fabric flower. And this is not exactly a fabric, but kanzashi. Kanzashi flower. So, okay, I show you this flower little by little. Here is not only kanzashi, but it's a handmade flower from fabric. It's handmade flower from fabric. So this and this. These three flower don't have, you will see, these three flower don't have the center. So I glue this bling flower and this yellow one here. So it's, I think it's great, and it's possible to use as a embellishment and as a on mixed media thing. So of course I will use. This small flower. Flower like this I buy some times ago on the internet, and I will give some money from this flower. So you will see I have as a free this flower, one, I think. And this. This look, I, on my opinion, this must look like a sunflower, because yellow and black. Cool. This flower. This flower someone made on Ukrainian color flag, flag color. So it's a little bit like a patriotic flower, but I still used on some another project, not exactly patriotic, but just used. Next, this flower from organza. Cool. This is small. I first won't show you small flower. For example, this flower with beads. You will see. Cool. Just due to Shabby Shake project. Great. Another small flower. This. This have the center when I will found it. So this two. Oh, another like a sunflower, yellow. This is biggest. And once again, it's to Shabby Chic project. This is not neat here. This maybe I will also cut. But you will see inside. With some ribbon and roses, cool. This flower, it's still handmade flower. For example, also this flower with beads and lace and. I don't understand that, really. This flower from organza, maybe someone try made this flower, but this is great flower to use, for example, with some another flower like this, or maybe not this, but this. Cool, on some shabby chic project. Cool. This flower. This flower also don't have the center, so I will glue this bling flower here and here. So this two flower don't have center. I will glue bling flower. And this have this, so it's possible to use on to higher. Okay, this flower with some raw fabric, another fabric roses with some beads, and this have this one, so it's also possible to use. So maybe sorry, maybe flower like this I will give to some of my friends, but this another I what don't have this I will use. So this is this flower, rose from ribbon, rose from ribbon also have this, but maybe I will use this flower somehow. Oh, another this flower from beads, sea beads, black, great to use on to Halloween. Cool. Okay, this bow have this, and look how it's made. Just connect glue, it's hot glue here, so someone connect this all ribbon and glue this pearls. Cool. This flower, so fast back, nothing. Cool. As you will saw, this is Kanzashi flower. Just a second, I will write something on translate and tell you. The price from this flower on some local store is not small. So I don't understand why person who made this flower put it onto trash. I still don't understand. It's still great flower, looks very cool. Why? Ask me why. I like this flower. This color, you will see. So, this is, by the way, what I found today on this morning. I found this is plastic, but this flower is from fabric, and this flower is still possible to use on some another project. But once again, this all flower I will saw on some store. It's possible to buy on this time on some store on my town. But why I must buy this flower if I will found it? Why I must buy Kanzashi flower? I really like this Kanzashi flower, but why I must buy it if I will found it? I don't know. And what I will found today, I show you on the minute. It's not big shock, because it's still normal situation onto my local trashy founding. Time to time I will found it. This is this button, ordinary button, but it's great because is useful, so I will use it somehow. And about what I still have some small shock. Just a second, you will see some children ring, or how this call, some children ring, and I will, it's maybe not silver, not, it's not silver, but is children jewelry. It's metal, it's not plastic. So hope you will have some shock from this video, as I have. So okay, write me something about this on the comments. To the next video. Bye.